the Church of Jesus Christ out of sight. He has killed its voice and snuffed out its light. God has always had a people.
Yes, he has, always.
The powerful current of a rushing river is not diminished because it is forced to flow underground.
Right.
The purest water is that stream that bursts forth crystal clear into the sunlight after it has forced its way through the solid rock.
Amen.
There have been charlatans who, like Simon the Magician, sought to barter on the open market that power which cannot be bought or sold. God has always had a people.
Yes, he has.
Men who cannot be bought and women who were beyond purchase. God has always had a people. The Church's message has been diluted into oblivion by those who sought to make it socially attractive, neatly organized, and financially profitable.
Yes.
It's been gold-plated,
yes,
draped in purple,
yes,
encrusted with jewels.
Yes.
It's been misrepresented,
yes,
it's been ridiculed,
yes,
it's been laundered,
yes,
and it's been scorned.
Yes.
These followers of Jesus Christ, according to the whim of time, elevated as sacred leaders and martyred as heroes.